Everything's ruined. Turin's lost and Jeddah's gone off. And Oraine... Oraine's been turned into an antelope. Oraine went into those bushes. I heard a yell and saw a flash of light. Then an antelope came out wearing Oraine's silver necklace. My grandmother told me about places like this, how sprites would ensnare young men and turn them into forest creatures. I just know that's what's happened to Oraine, but he ran off before I could catch him. Please help me look for him. Thank you. I don't know what I would have done. The antelope, Oraine, I mean, he ran off north into the ruins. You have to find him.
You have to open the cage!
The Jotun filled up on that antelope. But I don't like the way the big one was looking at me. Of course not. You believe that too? I just needed an excuse to get away. Marga has gotten a little too attached for my taste. Just my rotten luck that I stumbled into a bunch of Jotun. Can you get me out of here? Sweet girl, but wants a little more dedication than I'm ready for. I needed to get away. She'd go on about these stories her grandmother used to tell her, about creatures turning people into animals. She believed them, so there was my way out. I didn't reckon on getting captured by Jotun, though. But you can't just leave me here! Don't go! I know, it was wrong fooling Marga like that. Please, I've learned my lesson. Let me out of here, will you? Thanks, I owe you one. Do me a favor, don't tell Marga you saw me. Thanks again.
Something's happened, hasn't it? I can tell from your face. Did you find Oraine? Well, my parents never did like Oraine. I guess I can do better. There was this one boy. Do you really think I'd be better off? You're right. I just want to go home. Thank you.